搜救人员在五层楼建物倒塌后的瓦砾堆中，抬出已经遭活埋五天却奇迹生还的工人，现场瞬间响起一阵掌声。
Hello guys, I'm okay now. I'm okay. Everything is okay. Thank you. God bless you guys.
这名幸存者是南非开普敦乔治市的建筑工人。从监视器画面可以看到，他所工作的正在新建中的五层楼工地，周一意外倒塌，现场瞬间夷为平地，只剩下厚厚的尘土飞扬。
Starting to make big noise, big sound. It's coming from down, and then the dust is coming up, and then.No one can see. Just the building was starting to go down.
当下工地内总共有81名工人，其中13人不幸死亡，29人顺利脱困，还有39人下落不明。搜救队徒手挖掘，担心重机具进驻会误伤生还者。
We're going to have to stop lifting the structures off, so that's when we'll start bringing in cranes.But at the moment, we've got areas we're focusing. There's quite a few more large people. It's the most I've ever seen in a structural collapse like this.
Every night I can't sleep because since Monday, we are here on the site every day to check our guys.
五层楼工地倒塌，事发五天后，搜救仍在进行，家属焦急等待。不过，这名工人能在遭活埋116个小时后奇迹生还，无疑是搜救队的一剂强心针。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。